those who worship God with truth and spirit. It's the people, those who are complete.
You'll never worship God if you're not complete.
Faith will overcome the devil. But the devil disturbs the faith. Those who are complete, they see the angels. Those who are not complete, they don't understand.
The God that was saving, it is not a physical God. It's spiritual. You want to meet him
spiritually.
You start to move by faith. By join him spiritually.
Like a seed of snap.
Can move all the mountains. That's why devil, you don't want people to have faith. Devil attack or kill you. Or kick you out from the church. Or kick you out from the power. Or kick you out from the prayer. A fight with faith. You start to feel power. You feel that you are discouraged. They will send the angel called fear. Fear, it will come to you. Immediately fear comes. Fear, you don't go alone. Go together with the spirit of doubt. It's an angel. You start to doubt your prayer. You start to doubt your vision. You start to doubt your goal. You start to doubt everything that you are doing. Immediately, you get the 100% in doubt. The spirit of doubt is very dangerous because it's a group of angels of darkness. Doubt is a very dangerous angels of darkness. It can coach, push you, change your way.
Where?
And change the agreement that you agree with God, that I will die in your hand. Those two angels, they can discourage you until you change your way. Angel of doubt and angel of fear, they don't have a power upon my faith. I know what I believe. I don't go with the majority. I go alone. I know what I'm doing alone. So the man who's walking alone, he is very dangerous. The kingdom of darkness. Why? The man is walking alone. As we see the person alone, a person is not alone. Being together with the angel. And the angels, they are sent to him. Don't give up.